gentlemen, please welcome Dana Brooke and the Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte.
And last night, Charlotte, with her victory in the triple threat match at Clash of Champions, went to 12-0 in WWE pay-per-views when defending the title. Incredible record by Charlotte, who is rapidly becoming a great women's champion.
Last night, Charlotte solidified her status as the queen of Raw's women's division. The entire world is talking about Charlotte. In fact, Forbes magazine released an article today, 5 reasons Charlotte is already the greatest female WWE superstar of all time.
Yeah, but don't forget, last night's retention of the women's championship came in large part thanks to the protege, the running buddy of Charlotte, Dana Brooke.
Byron, Dana Brooke and Charlotte didn't do anything that wasn't well within the rules of the match last night. Triple threat match, whatever they did was perfectly fine.